Tumpigie makofi mazuri kwa wimbo mzuri ambao unamaanisha kwa lugha ya Kiswahili ametuwezesha, Mungu ametuwezesha na habadiliki. Mheshimiwa Mama wa Taifa, Mama Rachel Ruto, Waziri wa Jinsia, Utamaduni, Sanaa na Turathi Aisha Jumwa, mwakilishi wa wanawake katika kaunti hii, wabunge waliofika, mabibi na mabwana. Kwa ruhusa yako, Your Excellency, sasa ningependa kumwalika Doris Wanja, ambaye atazungumza kwa niaba ya walemavu katika kaunti hii. Tumkaribishe kwa makofi Doris Wanja. Karibu sana.
Okay, Your Excellency, Madam Rachel Ruto, Your Excellency, Madam Aisha Juma, and our mom, good morning. Good morning. Everyone else, good morning. My name is Doris Wanja Gitonga. I'm the CEO and the founder of Particular Enterprises. I'm here on behalf of persons with disabilities who have been given an opportunity to showcase their skills on this platform. I'm very grateful for being given that opportunity as a PWD. As a member of PWD, I'm also coming with gifts from the whole fraternity to showcase how grateful we are for being given this opportunity. Asante sana kwa kutuamini na kuamini kazi yetu na kuaminia kazi yetu na kutupea kazi ya ku ya, na kutupea opportunity ya kuweza kuonyeshana kazi yetu. So anytime you're going to be able to use these products from the persons with disability platform, may it remind you the dreams that you have supported. May it remind you the talents, the skills that you have grown today. To members with disabilities in the congregation, please remember three things. Three things. I will only leave you with three things. Number one, ni kujikubali. Number two, kujitambua. Na number three, ni kujitokeza. Ukijikubali, utaweza kufanya mambo yoyote. You will be able to come up with solutions. Just because I'm under 3 feet, na socket zote za Kenya zinekago above 4 feet, it does not mean I will not be able to find a way ya kuasha stima. So, yo ni kujikubali, unaweza kupata a solution. Kujitambua, if you're given an opportunity like this one, make sure umeishika na mikono yote miwili. Mimi nililetewa order, and si kusema sitaweza. I took it with both hands, and that is why this platform right now, we are having very nice uniforms there. Those uniforms zote zilipitia kwa mikono yangu, siku kata kazi, nilijiamini. And lastly is kujitokeza. Whenever you're given an opportunity to talk about what you do, talk about it. Talk about it with everyone, tell everyone about what you do. Uwezi jua ni nani unaongelesha. To the government, I'm grateful again for this opportunity, and I'm hoping that we are going to have a lot more projects like these ones. We are also hoping that you're also going to promote us. We're also hoping that you're going to promote us and give us more tenders and more orders, because we can be able to do it. Lastly, to Kenyans, love your country, buy from your country to build your country. Thank you.